Christmas Tree Guide.
Hi, it's 17 on a Sunday and I woke up with a flu. Welcome to my YouTube channel. It's on a Sunday, 17 December, and it's really in Nairobi. We've been having a good weather. Someone is looking at me like I'm crazy. Why do they have to look? Okay, so I woke up with a flu and I have on my kitambaa because I'm braiding the box braid. It's time for a new hairstyle. Like, I have to have a new, like, tell me if you guys, like, Christmas in Africa is a big deal. You have to have a new dress for Christmas. It's called Christmas dress. You have to have a new hairstyle. You have to have new lipstick. You have to have new, like, shoes, everything. Like, it's really, I don't know what to talk about. I have a flu, guys, and it's keeping my spirit so low, but I'm still so happy. I have so many things to be happy for. So today we are going to the Egyptian market, the one you saw the vlog will be up here. Everything was like the Egyptian and Middle East Expo. We are going to check if it's still on. I hope it's still on, because during the last day when the expo is about to finish, they sell things at a throwaway price because they don't want to go with them back to the Middle East. So I'm going to check that kimono that you guys saw. They were selling at $15. That's like 1500 Kenyan shillings, 1500. So I'm going to check for it if it's still there, and I'll get it at a bargain. So don't forget to like this vlog, comment, and tell me what you're doing for Christmas. Like, it's so near. Like, yeah, that's all. Don't forget to like, watch my vlogmas. I've been doing vlogmas every single day, guys. Even when I'm sick, I'm doing the vlogmas. So watch my outfit. Oh, before I go, my outfit of the day, the sunglasses. I've been obsessed with the sunglasses. Red Oriflame lipstick, Oriflame Q-tex nail polish. Yeah, they look so good. And then this top here, let me show you from here. Yeah, don't mind, I'm in the balcony right now. My top, transport top. I'm going to wear sneakers and my top there and my jeans. Simple Sunday outfit. It's so hot. Let me show you the weather. These earlobes, I love big earrings, and my sister Nana gave it to me. Like, it's Christmas spirit, the spirit of giving. Yeah. Oh. TRM, and there are so many activities. Look at this painting. People, like, this is what Christmas is like in Africa. Everyone is taking pictures in front of the Christmas tree because not so many people have Christmas tree.
Let's go right now, yeah.
Look. Is one step pictures with sun. It's like a line. But look at that Christmas tree. So nice. This is what Christmas is like in Africa. Because not so many people have Christmas tree, so they have to take it at the mall. Niku pige! Kitambaa is so bad. Eh? nataka jisora njaonekane. For all the malls, I give like props for GRM. It has the best decoration. Like there's snow. There's snow. There's snow, guys. Like look at them. So nice. At all the GRM, all the Nairobi malls, like GRM has the best decor, Christmas decor hands down. I went to Two Rivers. I went to Garden City, but this one, it's so good. I'll show you, the tree is rotating. I'll show you at the rooftop how this Christmas tree is rotating. Yes. And my sister. So I'm going to buy some flu. I have flu, so I'm going to buy some. Some medication. But my flu gun always treats my flu, and yes. Tambo ilikuwa kwenda ushago. Sikuzi kusat kwenda mot. I'm telling you guys, Christmas kitabu ilikuwa kwenda Ocha, Ushago village. Sai Christmas ni kwenda mall, kute pictures and all those things. So, like children, they're gonna have the best Christmas decor. The Egyptian convention is closed. Make you see, we are on the third floor. I'm so scared, but look at that Christmas. It's rotating. That's why I'm saying this is the best Christmas decor in all the malls. Yes, it's so beautiful. I think Kitambo Christmas in Africa was, especially in Kenya, it was about like going to the village and like home gathering, like family gathering, but squeezy nowadays. Christmas involves going to the mall, taking pictures. Like not many families have Christmas tree at their home because they can't afford it. Or yeah, so this is where people come to take their Christmas trees. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and watch more Vlogmas here, and subscribe here. So bad. I want one. Imagine me with this wig. So good. Like their bread is so cute. Ah? Meshuka price. Sunny season's greetings. Monster drink.
Yes.
I've never tried this one before. That's a filter not to drink. It's rotating. good day. Heading home right now. We didn't find the Egyptian Market Expo. It was already closed on 12. And now it's 17. Peace out. Videos here and watch my travel vlogs here, and don't forget to subscribe here, and yeah.